Sri Gurubhyo Namaha. Good morning, children. Welcome to online class. You have already learned about addition of integer, subtraction of integers, and multiplication of integers. Today we are going to see about division of integers. If two integers have same sign, then your quotient will be positive. If two integers have different sign, then your quotient will be negative. You can see this box. Actually, if two integers have positive sign plus and if two integers have negative sign, that is minus, your answer will be plus. If one integer is plus, other integer is minus, or if one integer is minus and the other one is plus, your quotient will be negative. Okay, children. So, if you see same sign for both the integer, then your quotient is positive. If you see different sign, it is negative. Let us go for self-practice 1D. Determine whether each quotient is positive or negative. You are just going to see the question and tell them whether the answer will be in positive or negative. So, your A sum 18 divided by 9. Here you can see both the number has same sign. So your answer will be positive. Your B question is minus 32 divided by 4. Here you can see one number with negative sign and the other one with positive sign. So your answer will be negative. Since both have different sign, your answer is negative. So let us go for C sum 45 divided by minus 9. Here again you can see both the number has different sign. So your answer will be in negative. Your G sum minus 56 divided by minus 8. Here you can see both the numbers, both the integers has negative sign, that is same sign. So your answer will be positive. Your H sum minus 91 divided by minus 7. Here again, both the integers has same sign. So your answer will be in positive. So here your next question, divide and find the quotient. So here we have to divide and tell them the quotient. Your first sum 38 divided by 2. So you can divide it normally, 38 divided by 2. So 2 ones are 2, balance 1, 8, 2 nines are 18. So remainder 0. When you divide, your answer is 19. Both has same sign, so answer will be in positive. Your B sum minus 6 divided by 3. So you know this, how we to divide minus 6 divided by 3. So 3 ones are 3, 2s are. So 2 minus 2. Why minus 2? Here it is different sign. So answer will be in negative. Your C sum minus 16 divided by 8. So as usual, you can divide minus 16 divided by 8. So 8 ones are 8, 2s are. So your answer is minus 2 because both the number has different sign. Your E sum 49 divided by minus 7. So 49 divided by minus 7. You know that 7 ones are 7 and 7 sevens are 49. Since it is different sign, your answer will be minus 7. Your G sum minus 100 divided by 10. Minus 100 divided by 10. So 10 will get cancelled. Your answer will be minus 10. Since minus 100 plus 10, different sign, so answer will be in negative. So let us see next Roman. It is also divide and find each quotient. You have to divide the numbers and tell them the quotient. Your A sum minus 8 divided by minus 4. In this sum, you can see that both the numbers has same sign. So 4 ones are, 4 twos are. Since it has same sign, you will get positive answer too. That is, you can cancel this both negative sign and answer will be in positive. Is it clear, children? Your B sum, minus 63 divided by minus 9. Again, minus 63 divided by minus 9. Both negative sign will get cancelled. 9 ones are, 9 sevens are. So your answer is 7. Your E sum, minus 27 divided by 3. Here it is, minus 27 divided by 3. You know that 3 ones are 3 and 3 nines are 27. Since it has different sign, answer will be in negative, minus 9. Your next sum, your F sum, 84 divided by minus 14. So 84 divided by minus 14. I am going to divide this with 2 table. 2 sevens are 14, 2 fours are 8, 2 twos are 4. I am going to divide it with 7 table. 7 ones are 7 and 7 six are 42. Since both has different sign, answer is minus 6. Your H sum, minus 400 divided by minus 16. So let me divide minus 400 divided by minus 16. Again, both the negative sign will get cancelled. Let me divide this with 8 table. 8 twos are 16, 8 fives are 40 and 0 as such. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, balance 1 and 2 fives are 10. So your answer is 25. Since both has same sign, answer is in positive. Your next Roman is evaluate. Here we are going to use the rule BODMAS. What is BODMAS, children? Actually, B stands for bracket, O stands for of, D stands for division, M stands for multiplication, A stands for addition, and S at last is subtraction. You have learned this in your lower classes. So whenever you see two or three signs together in an expression, you have to use this BODMAS rule for calculation. So here, your first sum is 10 plus minus 40 divided by 8. So here you can see we have positive sign and we have negative sign. So as I said, told you, we have to use BODMAS. Here B bracket O of D division, M multiplication, A addition and S subtraction. So here I have a negative division symbol. So I am going to use this part first. That is minus 40 divided by 8. So which is equal to 10. Let that plus be as such. Minus 40 divided by 8. You know 40 divided by 8 is 5. Since it has different sign, your answer is minus 5. You have learnt in multiplication that plus into minus is minus. 10 minus 5 is 5. You have learnt this in your first part, addition of integers. If it has different sign, you will subtract the numbers and write greater number sign. So 10 minus 5 is 5. So your answer 5. Let us go for next question. Your B sum is minus 7 into 15 divided by minus 5. Again here you can see 15 divided by minus 5. You can see division. So board mass, as per board mass, first you have to divide these two numbers, then only you have to do the rest. So let me divide. 15 divided by minus 5 will give me minus 3. Why is it minus 3? 15 has positive sign, 5 has negative sign. Now you can multiply the numbers. 7 into 3 is 21. You know that minus into minus is plus. So let us do see some. Minus 72 divided by minus 9 into 5. Here again, what you have to do, children, first, you can see again and division symbol here. Yes. So you will just divide 72. Minus 72 divided by 9. So if you divide this, your answer is 8 into 5. 8 into 5 is nothing, 40. Let us go for next sum. It is 20 plus 7 into 8 divided by minus 2. So here you can see positive symbol, multiplication and division. So what is that you have to do first? We have to calculate division first. Then what we have to do after completing division? You have to do multiplication and then only addition. So this is equal to 20 plus 7 into 8 divided by minus 2. You can see both as different signs. So answer will have a negative sign. 8 divided by 2 is 4. Now in this you can see positive addition and negative multiplication and a negative sign for the next number. 7 into minus 4. So we have to do multiplication in the next step. So 20 plus 7 into minus 4 will give you minus 28. Now 20 minus 28 is minus 8. Since it has different sign, we have subtracted the number and give greater number sign. Is it okay, children? Thank you.